Hello everyone, my name is Oolong, and today we are going to be playing Valheim. So I went ahead and off stream I did some scouting around and found these two crypts. This black forest was really small and was connected to a mountain, and then I saw this one a little bigger, had some crypts in there. So we are going to be trekking over there to go through those crypts, mining a little copper and tin. And we'll go from there. I'm going to be recording multiple episodes today, and could be taking out the Elder tonight. Very nice. Thunderstorm going on. Always good to gather these whenever possible. When I was trekking through the all of this earlier, I attacked and killed 32 Grey Dwarfs and Grey Dwarf Shamans and all that stuff. There were a ton. I just got overrun with them. We're running over here. You threw a rock at me. There you are. Here is the first one. Feathers and coins. It's like nothing. Grab these mushrooms, though. They'll come in handy later. That's disappointing. Wow, this crypt is disappointing. Nothing. Wow. Not a single. That is highly disappointing. Alright. Well, it happens. Let's go to the other one. Which is out here. Got our first one. So far, we have two. Hopefully, this way it will give us some. Smelter. Oh, there's more. And it ends. Okay. So not what we were hoping. So I am going to cut until I find another Black Forest with a little more. Alright. I'll see you. Alright. So we have found a crypt. And let us go do some exploring. That's a bummer. Already the same location. But lots of certain cores. Was a dead end. Ooh, the last one we need. What can we drop? We can drop this wood. Alright, well that was a success. Alright, let's explore a little more of this Black Forest. And see if there's another crypt. I don't think there is. How much carrying space? We have a bit of carrying space. We can mine some copper and tin. Let's throw this out and this out for copper and tin. Get these buggers out of the way. Oh, hello, Mr. Brute. Oh, it's a party up in here. Trophy for the ancient seed. Need those to summon the elder. All right, let's head back. I'm gonna cut to when I'm back at the base. Alright. See you in a sec. Alright. We are back. So, next thing is we're gonna do some farming. And then we will go mine some copper and get these smelters and charcoal kilns up and running. We're gonna make some carrot soup first, though. Thank you. It's just soothing. Further apart. Fault left. Should be one more row. There we go. Get this guy. Shoot that bird. Shoot that bird. Or not. I think we put the smelters probably right here. Let's go ahead and do that. We'll need to level the ground a bit. Perfect. Very well done. Put our stones up. Get some wood and start doing the fern charcoal kiln. Good. Now, let's go mine some copper. Or we can make mushroom soup. Carrot soup. Very nice. Alright. We're rested. Close that door, actually. Wonder what's this way. Is there a black forest this way? That's closer. No beehive. Is there a beehive in this? I think I hear one. Nope. I'm just hearing things. Thank you. we'll slowly make our way over. There might be black forests over this way. Should have repaired my axe. Always take more mushrooms. There's the mountain. Looks like no black forest closer. Is that a crypt in the mountain? I'll go there. Ooh, one star. Certling cores. Dead end. Dead end. How about this way? Nothing. I will take those feathers. Please tell me there's not just one certling core in here. Give me at least two. Nope, just one. Alrighty. Oh, hey. Ask and you shall receive. We got three instead of just one. Just had to explore it a little more. And we're in the Black Forest. Just need copper. Really small black forest is what I'm noticing in this world. We just want the resin. Did I already explore this one? I did not explore this one. Wow, I missed this. Let's go explore. Should be able to make some teleporters with these Sirtling cores. Star, really? My axe is gonna break. Alrighty, that's that done. Two Sirtling cores. Any chance? Nope, this is the same one. Let's see how long my... I think that's it. I think that's everything. There's gotta be a copper deposit in here somewhere. Guess not. Try and save my pickaxe. Is this a copper deposit? No. Drop the stone. Give me a copper deposit. I know I saw one somewhere. There we go. Any trolls around? Doesn't look like it. We need about 20 copper. Copper yet? Wow. Okay, this is a problem. Good. One star. How did I miss point blank? My axe is broken, so we're gonna use this. My first copper ore in all of this destroyed. That is ridiculous. This is a problem. Very nice. No ancient seed, any ancient seed, no ancient seed. All right. A skeleton archer. Another brute. Hopefully we can get an ancient seed from this one. Where'd he go? Aw. Oh well.
We're not gonna. We just need some nails. Oh no. Oh, he's back. Out of arrows. And kill these two, and then that, or not. Oh, okay. Just pickaxe them in the head, I guess. Let's just see how much we can get. Stop running away, oh my goodness. All right, we're done. We're done here. We are done here. That is plenty. We're just gonna run. Once we get back to the base, I will start smelting, and then that's gonna be it for this episode. Later. I should upload, or it'll be the next day after this episode, but I will either do some more upkeep items of crafting and smelting and of such things, but I'm probably going to farm the ancient seeds off camera and then get ready for the elder on camera. Home is this way. Don't know where I was going. Gotta explore all that area. All right. So little play map is we're going to take out the elder, then we're going to go to the swamp, then we're going to spend a good time redoing our base in stone after we mine some iron, upgrade to iron armor and iron tools, and then I'm going to try and go to the plains and survive by getting tar. So we'll see how that goes. And I'll be setting up portals to go through all this place with this extra certling cores that I got. I think I have 10 extra certling cores. All right, everyone. We are home. Yep, we got 10. All right. I appreciate you watching. And if you like this content, please leave a like. And thank you so much for watching. I will see y'all later. Oolong out. Bye.